Thank you, Mr. President. I too have two courtesies today. First, to the Chamber of Commerce for and the Chamber of Commerce Day here in the state capitol. You know, a little story real quick with this courtesy, Mr. President. When I took over my family's 45-year restaurant and lounge, the chamber community wanted me to join the chamber, and I'm like, no, I don't have time for that. And then they wrote me in to be on. You'd miss a meeting, as you know, Mr. President. And so I went to my first chamber meeting, and they were electing officers, and I said, listen, at 26, mind you, I said, listen, I don't go to meetings just to go to meetings. And so then they all elected me president, and then did so for 8 consecutive years. But the Chamber of Commerce is critically important in every community, of course, in the relationship with the state chamber and the coordination, especially in our rural Oregon communities that have been, you know, driven towards a tourism-based economy. And they're critically important. Secondly, I too want to give courtesies to all the mothers out there, especially mine, Bonnie, who is a saint, my Aunt Goldie, who is with her now, her sister, who is an amazing mother, my sister-in-law, Michelle, who is an amazing mother to my two nieces that aren't hers, and she accepts them as her own. My chief of staff, Shalia, who is an incredible mother to her son, my friend Sarah, who's an incredible mother to her two boys, my legislative assistant, Lexi, who is an amazing mother, and of course my LA Becky as well. So to all the mothers out there, I hope you have a wonderful Mother's Day, and I hope we're able to join with you. Thank you.